SpaceX just made history by putting a rocket into a polar orbit for the first time ever. This is a huge achievement for human spaceflight. Here's why. Up until this point, all orbital rockets launched from the equator or close to it. That's because Earth's rotation gives rockets an initial boost in speed, making it easier to put them into orbit. But this also means that most satellites end up orbiting over the equator. But SpaceX's Falcon 9 rocket launched from Florida and flew all the way to the North Pole before coming back down. This is the first time any rocket has flown this mission profile. It's an incredible feat of engineering, and it opens up new possibilities for future missions. For example, SpaceX could use this polar orbit to launch the first ever Starlink satellite constellation that provides global coverage. Or they could use it to launch a rocket to the North Pole for a scientific mission or even a tourist flight. The possibilities are really endless. This is a major milestone for SpaceX and for all of us who love space exploration. So let me know what you think in the comments below, and be sure to stay tuned for more updates.